Today I'm to make sausage and pepper all together. I gotta make a nice trail with the sausage and pepper. Yes, potato, I put all together. Follow me, you look at me what I'm doing. Then the sausage, you know, I don't have the barbecue outside, so I roast in the oven. I put in the oven everything, this everything to do inside, because I don't have a barbecue. So before you, this is 3 pints of the sausage. Before you put in the oven, you can punch a little bit. You can punch a little bit like this. Then when they roast, they come the grease out. Now the oven is already, I put at 319. Because of they got roast, I put a 319, and you gotta look, you gotta turn the sausage. I put over there, see? And leave it there. So the sausage is in the oven. Now I clean already the paper, but I show you I make four green, four red, and four orange. Make a combination, you know, when all together, they look better, a lot of color, they look nice. So now I show you what this I do already, I do this one. Okay? Just you gotta clean, like this. You take this like this, the white one, you take the white one, the white one, you take the white one. And you take the seeds, all the seeds off, all the seeds off. And you make it like this. You make it like this, see? And you put it together with this. You take all of the white thing, you see the white. This white, this white, and you make the piece like this. They gotta cook. I put in the oven too. Okay, now you could do like this, but you can do a little bit like this, and you can do like this. All white one, take it off. The seeds are the white one. Yeah. I make it like this. It's a lot. Beautiful. That's done. This is the paper. This is all paper. That's 12 paper. You can make how much you want. You make less, you can make less. You know, you want to make a smaller trail, you can make less. A bigger trail, it depends what you got to do. Okay, this is the paper. Now I got to put for testing. I got to put a little black pepper, little salt. You look at me what I'm doing. I put over there little black pepper. Not too much anyway, not too much. This will go down. This will go large. Little salt. A little garlic. Little garlic is over there. Okay. Now, all right, now I thought. Let's see. They all are mixed. They all are mixed. All the mix. Little olio. I put little olio. Like this. Olive olio. Just a little bit. And then you put they got a mix. You see? Now I put a little bit in the oven for come a little mush, you know, the rest I gotta fry. Now I put in the oven like this. They come a little tender, little thin. Yeah. You put in the oven. And you gotta look, maybe half hour, 50 minutes, 20 minutes, you gotta look. The way you like, you gotta look. The sausage, I have to turn. I have to turn the sausage now. I think it's done. Used to do like this. Look, in the bottom is done. You gotta turn. You just a thought. Just a thought. All right. Now we gotta make the onions. The onions and the potato. I have two onions and three potato. We gotta put. They gotta go in the sausage. Okay. Just to make it like this. You gotta make no small beef. Like this. You gotta make wheat. Alright. That's done. Yes, and I make the potato. The potato you just do like this. Put it over there, like this, see, like this. Some like the potato, make the potato. Some no like it, you can make, you know. Well, more you make, more you can make the mushroom. I don't know mushroom today, but you can make the mushroom too at the gate. Okay, this is the potato. Now we have onions, we have potato, we got fry. I bring over there. Now I can put the olive oil. I put olive oil. By half a cup of the oil. By half a cup of the oil. Maybe, I think it's okay. Now we put it. Let me check the sausage. Look, the sausage fry, you see? You see? They look at the roast, the roast. You gotta watch all the time, you have to watch. Let me see this, the pepper now. The pepper too. You have pepper here. You just shake a little bit. send all that they need. The oil is done. Little fried onions. When the onions is done, I take it out. I put in the dish and I fry the potato. When the potato come half cooked, I put the tomato. You see, follow me, you see what I'm doing. This you can, when they fry, they, not too much fry, you know, they got fry, you can start to see a little brown. You put away the onions, because if you leave over there and you put the potato, the onions is finished. You don't find any more than the onions. You take it out. When it's done, the potato, then you put it together with the pepper, with the sausage, with the pepper. Okay, the onions almost, look, the onions is done. Not supposed to fry too much, just a little bit. Now I pour out, I have to pour out the onions. You pour the onions out. Now I put the potato. Now we gotta fry the potato. Let me put a little salt. A little salt on the potato. A little black pepper. Move a little bit, you gotta move a little bit. Now in the potato, I got to put the tomato. I started to put the tomato. I put the tomato inside. That's a peeled tomato. You can have fresh tomato. You can use any kind of tomato. But I have in the jar because we use the make and we have all the time already. You see? This is a peeled tomato. And I'll put over there. Now the potato finish the cook in the tomato, like salsa. Okay. When you when you take the potato, it's cooked like half cooked. You can put everything together. Everything is done. Cook a little bit. I want to put a little more, little more salt in there. Oh yeah. Little garlic. A testy. It's for testy. Somebody wants and poor. Somebody no want and no poor. This for testy. Check the sausage. Maybe it's okay, the sausage is it? Yeah, the sausage is done. It's good. You see this one? The sausage is already, look. Nice roast. Now I gotta cut. Now I cut the sausage. You can make one, two, three. You want, this is the piece. You want to make just two, you can make two. You want to make three, you can make three. See? You can make three. Like this. You cut like this. You make two pieces, just two pieces, you do like this. Mi ricordo all'Italia che stava la campagnata dopo la Pasqua e facevano le trelle di stoffa, la pasta a forno, pepe e salsicce e si cantava «Oh campagnola bella, tu sei la reginella, negli occhi tuoi c'è il sole, c'è il calore, c'è vale nelle valle tutto mio, in fondo alla tua voce è un'armonia di pace, negli occhi tuoi c'è il sole, c'è il calore, nelle valle vale tutto il mio. Campagnole voi lì, campagnole voi là, campagnole, e vai in campagna a lavorare. Oh campagnola bella, tu sei la reginella, negli occhi tuoi c'è il sole, c'è il calore, vale nelle valle tutto un fiore. Campagnole voi lì, campagnole voi, campagnola, vai in campagna a lavorare. E rimembra la gioventù se ne mai non torna più. When you young, when they go, they gone, not come back anymore. The pepper and sausage was the best favorite for my father. Especially when we used to kill the pork. We kill the pork, we make fresh sausage. We have sausage in the oil, sausage in the grease. So we have a lot of. And I remember, when I was young, I remember a lot of stuff when I was young. I remember my father was enjoying. No, not now anymore, but I think I buy him all the time. Look at this. Okay. Then, in the potato, I put onions. Now the onions come here. Come back here, the onions. Yes, the onions come here. And they cook a little bit with the potato. Okay, the potato, it's a cook, half a cook of the potato. Now I gotta put the sausage. See? Onions, a potato, and tomato. They're all here. Now I put the sausage. That's the sausage. You put over there. And you mix. And you mix. They taste the tomato and onions, they taste the sausage, see? They make all that together and they taste all of this. See? And this don't have the cook anymore here. Now they have in the oven, I gotta put all that together in the oven with the paper. Okay, this is done too. You see the paper? They're done with the paper. Now we gotta put that together. That's easy. Now I put it here. Let me see. I can put everything in this one. Sometime you can fry it, like, you can make it like this. And you can eat. You don't have the mix. You put in the dish, you can eat it like this. They're nice too. All right, that's the paper. The sausage go over here. They go all over here. This. Put everything up together here. Now you mix. You mix with the tomato. Okay? You mix it. Some people they use hot paper, but I no use it because nobody eat. Somebody like you can put the hot paper. Somebody like hot spice, you can put more, you can put hot paper. Alright. Now we can put in this tray. Now we put everything in this tray and we got to put in the oven. But for 15-20 minutes. When it's warm, 20 minutes enough. But when it's cold, you need a half hour when it's cold. But now it's hot, you can eat. See a nice thread? My husband was like it too. Everybody like this. Everybody like. Okay. This is the dog. When you go someplace, you make this. You can make a day before. You can make 2-3 days before. And you keep in the refrigerator. When you need it, then you put in the oven and you warm it up. And they finish the cook. This is a cook, like half a cook. And now they finish in the oven of the cook. Okay? All right. Now let me put it in. I put it over here. Okay, I see later, the little well, another little bit. It's 20 minutes. Now it's done anyway, because everything is cooked. Just they have a, make a test together, just for testing all that together. Okay, And this is it. You see? This is all cooked. Now they make a taste of like that. And then we eat. Now everybody wait, so I have to put here and we eat. I bring over there. Everybody wait. All right. Look, it's a bag. This is good with a little bread. This is tasty. I make a potato. Somebody like a potato, make more. Somebody like a less, make a less. They don't want any, whatever they want to do. See? They come a big tray like this. That's a nice dish. You see, it's a profumato. Smells good, the profumato. That's a nice dish, this one. Everybody like it. I make it that way. Maybe somebody make it a different way. But I make it this, that way. Somebody like it, make it. Somebody don't like it, so make it that way they like it. Okay? All right, I want to say thank you for watching my show. And God bless America. God bless America. Everything is good. Everything, we have a lot of things we have. We got to say thank you, God. We got to say, okay? Bye. Bye, bye. See you next time. Bye, bye. Now I got to bring on the table. The people wait. I got to bring on the table. Okay, bye. Oh, campagnola bella, tu sei la reginella, negli occhi tuoi c'è il sole, c'è il calore, c'è vale nelle valle tutto fior. In fondo alla tua voce è un'armonia di pace, negli occhi tuoi c'è il sole, c'è il calore, nelle valle vale tutto in fior. Campagnole, voi lì, campagnole, voi là, campagnole, e vai in campagna a lavorare. Oh, campagnola bella, tu sei la reginella, negli occhi tuoi c'è il sole, c'è calore, vale nelle valle tutto un fiore.